at home on March 6th. On the drive, plus the foul. That's Lowry.
Man, that was a tough shot right there. Check this move out. He gets fouled by Howard, fouled again. And somehow he gets up there and is able to put that ball in the bucket.